also on the crime watch, sentencing today for a Moss Landing woman who investigators say is behind one of the worst animal abuse cases they have ever seen. 56-year-old Dina Rissell was sentenced to 180 days in jail for felony animal abuse. She also must pay a $600 fine and pay back the SPCA for their efforts in saving the animals. Humane officers say they found more than 100 neglected animals on her property last July.